That is such a special quality, and all of us possess that.
Back in the age of enlightenment, they used chess as a means of self-improvement. So what you playing for then? There's no who, then what's the what? What's it for?
System.
Thank you. And I love you. There is no such thing as a clean slate.